my YouTube channel. My name is Finny Mouse, and today we're going to make some bath bombs. Let's get started! So first we're going to do the citric acid and the baking soda. So let's get to it! So now we're gonna mix it up. Now we're gonna put in cornstarch. I don't know how to say it. Wow. Get all that powder out. So first you add the color, second, but you also have to get all the baking soda crunches out. And also don't forget to mix it too. So when we're done with this, we can use color. You guys can use like powder, food coloring. And I'm just using this powder to make it look prettier. So now let's open this, if I can. So now let's get a tiny scoop of this powder. Now we just have to mix it in. Whoa, it looks so cool. I might need a little bit more of this because it's like, still white. I'm just gonna take a little bit. Remember, don't get messy. It's actually turned a great color. I'm using pink because it's my favorite color. The next step, we're gonna put coconut oil. Don't use a lot. You can go on your hands and mix it up, but I'm using a spoon to not get dirty. But I'm gonna mix it up a little bit more with my hands because I like it. It would also feel so soft that you want to use it right away. But I'm gonna make some more. Make sure if you need to wash your hands, or like get the powder off, thus rub your hands over the bowl. I'm gonna real quick go wash my hands. So now we're gonna use a spray bottle and keep spraying it until we can make a shape with our hands. So let's get to it. Also, you're gonna mix it. So now it should be like wet sand, but not too wet. And let's test it out. It looks ready, time to put it in the mold. We got these actually from Amazon. So let's put the powder in the molds. I'm actually gonna use them in my hands. Leave a little extra so they can connect. So now we're gonna do it to the other side. So now that we have big mountain of powder, we're gonna connect it.
My gosh!
Mold and also the powder inside. We're now going to tap it with a spoon. This makes it easier when it comes out. Also to do the other side. So you can do it every way. Now I'm going to put the mold on this paper towel and now we're going to open it super careful. Hello.
so cool. Whoa!
I did it! It's my bath bomb! So now we're going to let it sit and also dry. And also wash your hands before you leave. So, finals, here is the bath bomb. I'm going to save it for my own. And I also made little baby ones. So let's see how it goes. It's so pretty. Look at that. Whoa, look at all those sparkles. Let's bring it over here too. Thank you all for watching. Leave a comment down below any video ideas. Bye, I love you, Ma. Inside the molds. We got these from Arizona, and Arizona is a good place. Also, watch out for floods and dust storms.
Amazon. Finley, we got it from Amazon, not Arizona. Amazon.
This is a long